On 22nd April 2002. Just have a look at the beauty of nature at our school. We have planted so many flowers here to make our future more beautiful. So, let me take you to our reception. Just have a look at our reception. So beautiful it is. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Can you please tell us about your experience in the school?
Oh my God, my experience in the school is, you may be aware, 15 years old. How old are you?
Sir, I am 12 years old.
Yeah, so 3 years older than your own age, right?
Yes, sir.
But I can tell you, some experiences are repeated every year. Some experiences are new. So, the experiences which are repeated is that I am getting children which are highly intelligent, very nice, great values, great enthusiasm for learning and great desire to become good citizens. So, that is common. Every year I am seeing like that. And that makes my school a great school, right? The second thing is the changing things. What I find different every year, that in the last 15 years, you know, the technology has advanced. The children who are coming, their learning styles are different. Their interests are different. Their attitude is different. And I find that more and more children are taking initiatives in doing things on their own. So they are the self-learners. They believe in self-directed learning. They are taking interest in social and community work. They want to go out and feel the world for themselves. They are far more sensitive to the needs of the society than it was 5 years, 10 years ago. And I think it is this blend of their ability to work hard and do well in academics, and at the same time their very high desire and sensitivity to be a socially relevant and useful citizens, is something that makes my school a great school.
How could you make your ideas a reality?
should believe in myself, and the ideas that I think are to be done should be my goal so that I can try to achieve it. And I have to be patient to and seek my, sell my vision to others so that they can promote my ideas. Following these techniques, I may change my ideas to a reality.